to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Where's that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here. What is this? Must be the door out of here. Darn it! I need the key! Oh no, it's him.
Where you going, Sherry? I told you to stay put. You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone! Just please!
Time to teach some manners. You little bitch! You're gonna pay for this! You little shit! You hear?
Hide.
over now. Door's locked. Where are you? Show yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be. This is your last fucking chance! Show yourself! Now! Oh, fuck! It burns! Is my key. I see you.
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time! Bring me the pendant, or Sherry dies.
The pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her... Are you serious? Damn it! Just you wait, asshole! looks like the only way forward. Orphanage. Hang on, Sherry.
Your fault!
What?
It took too long!
What happened? Oh, God! Get off me!
Yeah!
Oh, my God! Jesus Christ! Sherry! Where are you?
Claire!
Sherry? I'll be right there!
have to get up. He's going to get us. Wake up! Wake up!
Wake up. Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still. Not infected.
What the? Sherry? Where's Sherry?
Sherry. Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
I didn't foresee this.
Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What? Annette. Tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who is that?
The creature responsible for this.
What? Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
Where did Sherry go? Sherry's her daughter? Sherry? Can you hear me? Now I'm gonna smell like shit, literally.
Cable car. Here?
Thank you. you always say?
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
Oh, no. Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there. Oh no! fuck? Seriously.
Oh, please, stop. Stop. No, 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 no.
Power here, you freak!
Glad I watched that. not my forte. All right, Sherry. On my way. Power must be out. so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever. Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right? What are you doing?
I'm here to help.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Ned said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car. Here. Okay. Hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay, better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Supposed to be lucky.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
It's for my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here. Hey, hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at Nest.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on. Getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. Here you go. All right. Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
Thank you.
foods. The
hell is up with you?
Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
Come in handy.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
So, the antiviral agents in the West area.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access. Dispensing solution now.
Thank you.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Thank you.
come back. Five new messages.
Packed my parka.
Cooling sequence in progress. Complete. Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
resides in the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
hell is this thing?
That was my husband.
She is my creation!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-Virus in it. But that's no excuse!
Class A breach detected. Lock the window until target is neutralized.
Thank you.
target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine. Service lift is now operational.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
I knew you'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes. She's free of the G virus.
Did you hear that?
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building.
Sherry, listen. She
loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Self-destruct sequence will begin for lockdown. Is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
To the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Sherry, run!
Thank you.
stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
God damn it, your time sucks.
9 minutes until.
Gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn.
Thank you.
we're getting out of here. So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.